New this morning, an investigation's underway after fire broke out at a house in Sacramento overnight. It happened just after 2 o'clock this morning at a home in the 4,000 block of 49th Street. Sac Metro says they had working smoke alarms inside the house, and that is what allowed the family to get out safely. But firefighters say that wind we had last night helped that fire spread and grow quickly. Thankfully, no injuries were reported, but the cause of the fire is under investigation.